Welcome to Amaze Berlin 2021, 10th International Games and Playful Media Festival, live from Urban Spree Gallery. Yes, we are back in Urban Spree. We are here since 2013, then we made some kind of excursion somewhere else. By the way, my name is Thorsten S. Wiedemann, and I'm ready for you. I'm the festival director, and since 10 years I'm opening up the festival, and I'm almost not prepared. I'm not prepared, and I'm super nervous, but I'm also super happy to have you here on the stream. My voice is losing, but I'm happy. And finally, we kick off the 10th edition of Amaze Berlin. So welcome. Experience positive chaos. Yeah, this is where I stand for life, for the next days on the Amaze channels. On the Amaze channels streamed by NoFOMO TV into the Amaze space, into YouTube, and of course on our website. And more spaces, that's for sure. So welcome to Amaze Berlin 2021, 10th International Games and Playful Media Festival. I'm super excited to be here, and I can't wait to really, really see the program. I won't stop talking from now on. You know, this is gonna be a long speech. I stopped talking July 24th when I'm starting the DJ set and playing an unforgettable monster DJ set just for you. You know what I'm talking about, yeah? So here we go again, 10 years older, still hot and good looking, young and full of ideas. I'm talking about you, You are incredible. This community made Amaze, so let's celebrate together 10 years of Amaze Berlin. Woo! Really, I can't wait. And the Amaze team, and I'm very stoked that we are still existing. And we can do what we want, and we can do what we love, thanks to you and your lovely and the lovely community, who is always with us and always supported us. For example, with the Amaze Not Dead campaign, 2019, where we were struggling, and we are still here, but we are not struggling anymore because of you. You send us love, you send us money, and we could exist further. So this is amazing, thanks a lot. So we are still, because of COVID, we are here. We love games, we love a lot the games, what you're doing. We love your art, we love your music, and we love you because you're human beings and making amazing and incredible stuff. The philosophy of play and your ways of creating interactive and playful stories. This is something what we want to see. This is what we love. We love that you are full with passion and an intelligent and reflected thinking human being who is making this medium game to a wonderful experimental medium. You're inclusive, you're open-minded, and you're blowing others' minds with your unique works, which are milestones in the games and playful media history of Amaze and worldwide and beyond. So it's always a question of love. And I can feel that you have the heart on the right place. You fill your beloved medium with honesty and personality. Stay authentic. And what we love the most are people. People coming from different cultures, countries. People from different cultures have different stories, different narratives to tell. This is what interests Amaze a lot. You are the incarnation of the worldwide artistic and cultural excitement of the games culture. Building communities and collectives, you are the force who is changing the picture on games, and you are pushing new interests of players. The arthouse game scene is rising. You are the artist and the storytellers of the digital age. You are the punks of the digital age. The time is yours now to enrich the medium and make a difference as an artist. Everything that comes from heart will win. And we are all winners here, today, tomorrow, and forever. Your heart is pink as a flamingo. Now it is enough. I think I said enough. But today we had already an amazing bazaar, second international arthouse games market. In cooperation with the Games Week, we've heard many contracts were signed this year and over 100 people participating in this amazing bazaar. Next year, hopefully, we're gonna do this physical. Thanks to Booster Space, Solar Diamond Club, and Medium Board Berlin. We have an incredible program this year. So Ryder Butter, our program manager, won't be here in Berlin this year. It's still COVID all over the place, everywhere, and I hope you're all safe and keep up being creative during pandemic. Check out the program on the website. It is a lot of fun bringing that together with Sue Ryder and also with Sebastian Hochstraden, who is the workshop manager. So there are still places for the workshops you can apply, and please make sure not missing any of the program details. We have wonderful talks and conversations and workshops, and some are interactive and some are more talkable, and you still can apply and send us stuff in. For example, we have a tattoo session and I'm still waiting for a new tattoo for the tattoo lottery. So thanks a lot to all the speakers and artists who are participating in the program. You are amazing and you make this festival very, very special. So we also are in Urban Spree. You always can come and join us here. You can come for a beer. We have a very nice backyard and you can actually make public viewing, especially for the Amaze Award on Friday. Maybe you want to join and have a beer and hang out with us. We also have a workshop happening, or physical. So there's so many opportunities to meet in Berlin, if you are in Berlin. Yes, this is something what is special. This is the hybrid part. So now let's thank the whole team who makes this festival, this anniversary edition, so, so special. And it's crazy that it came true. 10 years, and it's always cool to explore the possibilities with all of you. The team, I love the team. Some of you are already here since 2012. I'm super happy having you on board. Some of you already are family for me, and I definitely will highlight the team at the award show, so don't make sure that you're gonna join the award show. What Matthias Löwe was preparing with his wonderful jury and with some of the team members. I'm so excited about who's the winner of all the categories we have. This year, I'm super happy that we had as well the Amaze Museums online game jam. I mean, we have high culture in the festival. So in cooperation with the Leibniz Research Museums, and there was happening a 48 hours game jam with 50 participants from all over the world jamming on rethinking museums. And we also have tomorrow an incredible conversation happening here from Urban Spree. So where we have the topic playful museums, and also during the award show on July 23rd, 8 p.m., we will highlight the prototypes of this game jam. It's really, really incredible that we have now the possibility to work with museums together. And we are not just doing entertainment, face it. It's more, games are more. So Amaze Berlin won't exist without our generous sponsors and partners. So thanks a lot for all the trust and being involved over all the years. We love you all for your support. And some of you never came back, but we still love you. Thank you, Kickstarter, Humble Original, Game Bundesverband, Grover, those awesome guys in VR serve you, Free Lives, GamesNet Berlin Europe, GamesNet Berlin Brandenburg, and Next Player for Unity. Yeah, it's super exciting. And a special, special thank to Medium Board Berlin Brandenburg. We are working since over 10 years now together, and thanks for all the trust you give us that we could build an Amaze Festival what reached out to the world and brings Berlin into the focus. So I'm super happy to have a special guest here in the studio with me, Jenny Weglin from Medienboard Berlin Brandenburg. We know each other since a long, long time. We've been working together, and I'm super happy to have you here on stage. Hi.
Hey. Hi, everybody. Hey, how are you? Thanks for inviting me today. Yeah. So
it's
I brought something for you.
Yes.
So that's a, let me say, a small gift. So we're going back in time together and took a look over the time what the Amaze was building up, why they are so special. I think you talked so much about it, but so let me take you on a small journey back in time. In 2008, the Amaze was built. So the first baby steps were 2011 to 2013. And they started as the Amaze Indie Connect with 75 submissions for the just well-known Amaze Award. I think 75 is super amazing for the first time. So it's super great. And then we have in 2015, the first co-production village, which was built all for you so that you can show your amazing games, your installations and all your great ideas. And then we came to 2016 here.
Oh yeah, that's a nice
I think that's the year of Thorsten, to be honest, because I don't know if you know, but Thorsten spent as the first human in the whole world 48 hours in VR, what is super crazy. And I think that's the first time really I remembered that we talked about VR so much, and it was so crazy. And inside the pink one.
Oh, the pink one.
Show the pink one. That's 2017. The festival continued to grow, and over 4,000 people came and 1,200 professionals to see the Amaze, to watch the shows, to listening to the talks. And the next year, that's the black one. Together with the Goethe Institute, you went on the small train trip to the train game jam in South Africa. And Amaze is not only in Berlin and South Africa, no. I was looking on your website, so you went to Croatia, Romania, Ukraine, it's super crazy. So the festival was growing all over the world. And in 2019, you won the German Computer Game Prize.
Yes!
That's the biggest award for German games, so congratulations.
Also for Medienboard Berlin-Nürnberg. And also for the whole Amaze team. I mean, the whole Amaze won this award. It was very special.
It's so nice. So yeah, it's so well deserved. And yeah, last year, thanks to all of you, the Amaze raised 47,000 euros. I think you talked about it earlier on Kickstarter. So the Amaze is not dead, obviously. And we continue. Sadly, to Corona, it was our first only digital edition, but we see each other, I hope, next year again. And this year, we are back with 254 submissions for the Amaze Award. Wow, that's so crazy. And they came from 48 countries. Wow. So everyone knows Amaze just right now. And what I love the most about the Amaze is not the talks, not the Amaze Award, not all those amazing things. It's more about meeting people. I think we talked about it earlier, that I meet so many friends all over the years, and I learn so much. And I think it's the best place to meet other developers, people with the same passion. And I think that's what is really, really special about the Amaze. So thank you. And last fun fact about you. Do you know that we spent over 300 hours of dancing.
Oh, wow.
Over the last 10 years together.
Yeah, this is something what I really, really miss, you know? I mean, all these kind of concerts, you know? I mean, of course we have concerts in the Amaze space, but it's having real life events and real life concerts and performances, this is something what makes Amaze, you know? I mean, you have this kind of meeting and knowledge exchange, and then you have this satisfaction, you know? Stage diving, sweat, a lot of drinking and having fun.
Swimming,
you know?
In the pool.
Oh my God, yeah.
Oh,
swimming
my God.
In the pool.
That was really
great. Yeah. Yeah. The good old times. Hopefully they will come back.
I'm sure. So let's keep up.
2022. And we're gonna do something physical.
Yeah.
Yes.
So sums up, I hope, for you and to meet you there. And last thing I want to say is happy birthday to you, to the Amaze, to the whole team back there. So thank you so much for the last 10 years. And yeah, I'm so proud of you. Thanks for being in Berlin. Thanks for helping our developers here and all over the world. So yeah, that's what I wanted to say. And thanks for having me here.
Thank you very much, Jenny. And thank you as well to your team, to Helge Jürgens and all the other people who are working with us the whole years together. And yeah, the festival is open now, and we have a little bit of a technical break, and then we're gonna jump into the VR chat world, where we have a wonderful performance. Mycelium is it called, by Nanotopia, and you can join in VR space, in VR chat, and it's a dance, trippy dance performance with ambient music and the Metaverse Crew South Africa. They built the whole cage or the cave where the music is happening. There are wonderful costumes. You can jump in this world and then you have this wonderful costume as an avatar, and it's just like incredible. So you can also see this on the stream, but you can also join in VR chat. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
This is the 10th edition of Amaze Berlin. We are open now. Enjoy and have fun. Thank you very much.
Woohoo!
Yo!